So hello there guys, and welcome to another episode of Spider-Man 2. On this video, we're going to do the symbiote nests. We've got three more to do, I believe. Is there anything extra on that one? So obviously, there's one there. One on that island. Nothing there, nothing there. That one there. Sorry, I know I said three, but I just want to see, double check. Yeah, just those three. And then we'll carry on with the side missions. It might help us, it might not. So, you never know with these sort of games. We'll get the side quests done as well as the main quests. Yeah, so, if you are enjoying the series, guys, please give it a like. I don't know why I did that. Yeah. Come on. Bloody controller sometimes. Yeah. If you are enjoying the series, guys, please give it a like button. If you're enjoying it even the better, click the subscribe button as well. Greatly appreciated. Right. Let's just get into it. So, let me say I've got three left. And then I will start back on the main mission, what I've got. We just did the subway one as well. So, how many is there? Please say there's just one, because I'm getting fed up doing doubles. Hello? Let's clean this place up. Right, like. So, one complete, so two more to go. I think I'll just fast travel there now. I think that's a stage where it's a little bit repetitive, but I'm still enjoying it, you know what I mean? Like, so. Another nest. Joking! I know, it's only one. Where'd it go? What the heck? As if these things weren't creepy enough already. Moves constantly. Great. Not gonna give up. Moved again. Again. quite a bit of a easy one, should I say. Nice.
Thanks. That was.
And there's a big massive rat. To be fair, I think the rat's the least bit of concern. Okay, and the last one after the simian is. This one. Hey? What have I just done? Ah. Oh, just that one. That's annoying, that. Ah, if it wasn't for that one. At least I got an extra one on there. Right. I don't know why it spawned me right there. Really don't know why. I was trigger happy.
Looks like a symbiote nest. Should take a look. Let's make some noise.
Right, like, the last one. Yes, exterminator.
Thanks, buddy. You got it. Find an indoor gym till it's safe out here.
Ooh, King's impact suit unlocked.
Time for the city to start healing.
Nice. So it is. Miles is 100%. PS, what's 96? It's that last one. Don't think we can do it until we've completed the final mission. That's my honest answer. So guys, final mission. Well, I think it is anyway. Turn off the mic for a bit.
Central Park.
It's no disturbance.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere. Adding more and more people to the hive mind. If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan.
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah. And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it. And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. You know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
All right. Fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get euros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you
ready? Won't come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time. Somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch.
They're just standing there. What are they waiting for?
Look. I can't thank you both enough. For everything.
Come on, bro. We're the Spider Team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Hey, buddy! You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
Hey,
Here's the thing, though. You're gonna have to catch me first.
You wanted a story, Watson. What was that? A dead end? No. There has to be a way in. Whoever dropped these flares, I hope they made it out. Norman must have sent a team after Harry. Guess they left more than just flares behind.
You could not get it.
The meteorite's connected to the rest of the hive. Just a normal rock.
That can also end the world.
Time to go. Gotta get out of here.
sure your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry!
Dropping in.
Thank you.
my best friend!
Then why don't you trust us?
I trust you, Harry! Not that thing you're wearing!
We are not a thing!
Than the symbiote, Harry! Fight it! Venom's gonna sting, Harry!
Gonna heal the world with you! Not like this!
The meteorite. You took it from us!
Thank you. get wings!
You're not getting this rock, man!
Our future doesn't belong to you!
Trust me! Don't want your future!
Need to get up to him.
Let's end this. Pete? Either way, Pete.
We still have time?
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Give me some room. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done? What have you done to him?
I'm sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive. Get the G serum ready. ASAP.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But What about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal. Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know.
Ooh, are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter. Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet.
You ready?
Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about something. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Hey, bro. See you.
Well, guys, I think that was a pretty good game. In my honest opinion. What's this? A little bit of extra bonus. No.
What do you want?
He kept him alive!
Spider-Man. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
Wow. No, they didn't. They tried to save him.
Good. We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
Let's skip this in. Thank you for credits.
Haley, hi. I hope you're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
Some guy in Harlem. Probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad. Yeah.
About time. I wonder who it is.
Hi. Miles, Haley. This is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
No, that's him.
This is my daughter, Cindy.
Isn't that the guy who changed his face? I'm really confused as to what that was. I love that. You finished the main story. Still got an adventure to continue though. But do you know what, guys? I actually thoroughly enjoyed that game. Even though it did take a long time to do it. The only one I've got to do is that, and then I've got all the suits and everything else. So it's not too long of a video. So let's go and. Yeah, guys.
Welcome back, Dana Club. We did it. We survived the impossible. Drove back a friggin' alien invasion. And we did it together. As heroes. Spider-Man led the way, and every day New Yorkers rose to the challenge. Today I am so pleased to talk with one of those heroes. Author, journalist, and avid motorcyclist. Please welcome Mary Jane Watson. Thanks, Danica. Please call me MJ. MJ it is. So, I ate up your book about Simcaria in a single sitting. Thank you for giving this to the world. It's so important.
I heard we're going to get even more of your words in the form of a new project. Can you tell us more about it?
Happy to. I've been thinking a lot about what's really important. Nothing will make you rethink your life like a citywide alien invasion, right?
Relatable.
And I realized how important the truth is. I started a podcast called The New Normal. I don't know where New York is headed, but I'm looking forward to finding out. With all of you out there, I want to be honest and report what's really happening in the city. Straight up. No exaggerations, no clickbait, you know?
I know exactly what you mean. When you let that junk creep in, it takes over the truth. Warps it into something else, like a symbiote.
Sorry guys, I was just listening to that.
Notes you'd like to leave us with? Stay safe out there. Oh, and if you have motorcycle insurance, make sure to...
Let's crack on. Let's just do the final one in.
Break time's over.
Game.
Lance and a thumb drive? They say you should never plug in a drive of unknown origin. But I know Norman, I think.
Nice.
I wasn't positive I'd be here to give them to you myself.
Harry.
After the Emily May Foundation was destroyed by Craven's hunters, I went to see what I could recover before it got boarded up. In the box, you'll find a piece of bark from my mom's tree and one of May's blossoms. And I thought, if you gene splice them together, might get a hardy enough plant to produce seeds.
Wow. Well, okay.
Ah, that's not it, is it? That one there. Need a tuna three. Nice.
Genius, Harry Osborn. Let's get those bees working.
I know.
It'll be years before we see the results. And who's to say where you and I will be a week from now, let alone years from now? Which is why I did this simulation to show you. So Emily and May will live on in the city, and of course, in us. I love you. Foundation didn't end up going the way I'd hoped, but there's still no one I'd rather have tried it with. I bet by the time you get this, we'll have already started a new foundation. Just me and you. From scratch. Go us.
Go us.
Oh. One last thing. I got a little something for you.
Oh, wow. This is the missing suit, then. Foundation. The Emily Foundation complete now. Sound. Is there anything? There's absolutely overall progress. 100% complete. Let's do one final run before we do, before we close the game. Into it. Not unless they bring out some DLC, but I can't see them doing that. So guys, I'm gonna leave it here now. That'll be the last one to do with this game. It's about it, quite fun. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. So yeah, if you did enjoy the series, this final one, please give it a like, and if you could subscribe to the channel. So hopefully bring some more out. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys, and hopefully I'll see you in the next one. Bye.